Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I will introduce myself. My name is Rida Hati Rambe. I'm from Faculty of Forestry, Universitas Sumatera Utara. Now I will present our paper with the title Phenology of the Bunga Bangkai for Amorphophallus gigas in North Padang Lawas, North Sumatra Province. Introduction. Amorphophallus initially found in tropical regions from Africa to the Pacific Island. Amorphophallus gigas is one of several types of Amorphophallus which is endemic Sumatra. This study aims to observe the phenology of Amorphophallus gigas in North Padang Lawas, North Sumatra Province. The characteristic of Amorphophallus gigas are single leaf herb, dark green leaf stalk with small to large pod, full green. At this time, the author found in Halongonan District, North Padang Lawas Regency. Based on the results of interview from the local community, that this species Amorphophallus gigas flower has existed since ancient time but has not been documented. The coarse flower in the North Padang Lawas area has a local name, Aturgu. Material and methods. The phenological data collection of the flower is as follows. The first, observing the development of flower, and then the period of bud, including the time when buds appear, the growth in diameter and height of bud, and third, the bloom period. The parameter observed were the length of the flower bloom, and then the time it takes for a cup flower to wither, include when the flower begins to wither. This is the organ of Amorphophallus gigas. Research and discussion. Observations were made since it was discovered on February 25, 2020, with a height of 58 cm with a sheath that is still bud to wither or broken. Evendik and Swata withered March 14, 2020. From the time it was found, the wither it only lasts 19 days. This is a feature phenology of Amorphophallus gigas. This on 25 February 2020, and then this second March 2020, the appendix starts appearing. This is. And then March 20, 2020, appendix rises higher, and then this 10 March 2020 flower fixed bloom. Now this is spata is open. This is data phenology of Amorphophallus. The observation one on 25 February with the height total 58. This is face bud to February, face is good, but total height 166, and this is second March. The appendix starts appearing, and the total height 181. And on 8 March, with the height total 228, appendix rises higher and flower began to bloom. And then on 10 March, flower fixed bloom with the height 230. And then on 14 March, face bunga bangkai wither. And then this is table pollinator founded in Amorphophallus gigas when flower peaks bloom. Local name face, forest mosquito, ants, beetle, moths. And conclusion, from the time it's was found, the widow, it only lasts 19 days. Pollinator found in Aegigas, there are 6 types of animals found when the corpse flower bloom. Thank you for your attention, and I will say thanks to Rektor Universitas Sumatera Utara for generous help to our research funding through Talenta USU 2020. Thank you for your attention, and Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.